There is one very interesting question sent by a lady called Shivani. She wants to know the importance of good sleep. And she says that, you know, work causes a late night sleep pattern, which one is unable to break. So what is the effect of this irregularity in sleeping habits on heart care?
It has very bad effects on the heart. This is called fragmented sleep, and fragmented sleep will cause atherosclerosis, which is on your screen. It will cause fatty streaks to form. It will cause high blood pressure, and it will cause all kinds of things. So, I mean, I don't know. I mean, many people are working according to the US time, but a good 7 hours sleep is recommended. And this should be, and if these other the partner or somebody in the family says the person is snoring, then you must be looked after, because snoring and sleep apnea are bad. So a good night's sleep means your body is rejuvenated for the next day. And many people say, should it be 8 hours? Should it be six? Well, you define yourself, but 6 to 7 hours is important for the body to heal itself. For the next 16 hours, 18 hours, it needs to, and so that's very important. So many of the people who get high blood pressure or sleep apneas or this thing are the ones who are chatting in the night as well. Well, that I can't say anything to, that's their personal habit. But I do see a lot of disease in such individuals, and this will have long-term implications.